What's up, guys? We're back with a brand new video. So today is gonna be the first episode of a series I'm gonna call In the Kitchen. So if you didn't watch my last video, which you should go check out, I did a shoe giveaway for hitting 100 subs, and we're not there yet, so I'm gonna need y'all to go comment and like on that. Once we get to 100 comments and 100 likes, I will be picking a winner to win a pair of kicks. You should go check that out. That should be popping up right about there. So today, this is gonna be the first episode, like I said, of a series I'm gonna call In the Kitchen. A lot of people wanted to know how I eat since me and my girlfriend are vegetarian. A lot of people have the misconception. They think being vegetarian, you just eat like lettuce and stuff like that. But I'm gonna show you guys some easy, simple meals that, you know, don't take very long, don't have to put much effort into it, and they taste amazing. So come on with me in my kitchen. I'm gonna show y'all what we do. Okay. So first things first, I'm gonna show you guys the ingredients that you need. All this stuff is fairly cheap. And I know y'all vegetarians out there, y'all probably gonna be coming at me. Y'all like, boy, why you eating fake meat? Well, I'm doing it because it tastes good with this meal right here. The first things first, you're gonna need this stuff. It's called Beefless Ground. And it's, I believe it's soy, completely soy. Tastes super good. I mean, especially if you're like a person that eats meat, then this could be a good supplement if you wanted to just try a vegetarian meal. I believe this is like $7 at the store. Super easy, super cheap. Goodbye, right there. And then you're gonna need some spinach, baby spinach. This costs like $4. It adds a little color to the meal, makes it taste right on point. And then we're gonna use some jasmine rice. Now you don't have to use exactly jasmine rice. You can use whatever rice you wanna use, but this is my favorite rice. It's kind of got like a sticky texture to it, so I like that a lot. Tastes really good. And this meal right here, I like to use for a meal prep, so I'll be making quite a bit of servings for, you know, the rest of the week for me and my girlfriend to eat. Good boy, stay tuned. So first things first, you take this rice, right? This is gonna be the longest thing. This meal will probably take like 15 minutes to cook. It's gonna be the longest thing to make right here. So we got the jasmine rice. You look on the back, you see the serving size. Rice is really easy to cook. If you're burning rice, my boy, you need to go back to the lab. Rice is easy to cook. So we're gonna take our rice, get a measuring cup. Got our measuring cup. 8 servings calls for 3 cups of water. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get my measuring cup right here, get my pot. You need these are essential, boy. Come over here, and we're just gonna fill this up, 3 cups of water. 3 cups, 1, 2, and trace. Put that on high, let that get boiling. All right, so as you see, we got the water to a boil. So what you need to do now is take your rice. This calls for 2 cups of rice to make 8 servings. So I'm gonna pour 1 cup. 1 cup, 2 cups. So we got our 2 cups of rice in there. I just put that everywhere. You're gonna stir in your rice. And then you're gonna put it on simmer. And you're gonna let it sit for 15 minutes. Chip braid. Yum, yum, yum.
Few moments later.
Alexa, how much more time on my timer?
You have 6 minutes and 40 seconds left on your 15-minute timer.
So we have a few minutes left on the rice. We're gonna let that continue to cook. And what we have next is we're gonna do the beefless ground. So this is gonna take a few minutes. This takes about 5 minutes to warm up. And all you gotta do is open the package, super easy. And I'm gonna use 3 cups of the beefless ground. And literally all you do is you wanna put your stovetop on medium. And then I'm gonna take a cup, 3 or so cups of beefless ground. That cook, and this is the most important part right here. So you boys, if y'all not seasoning y'all's meals, that's probably why it tastes like buns. Okay, so I'm gonna show y'all my go-to seasonings. Don't tell this to nobody else. They gotta come to the channel to watch it. It's gonna change your whole life.
I'm hearing it. I'm ducking and everything. Die in the house. I got scared.
So obviously essentials, salt, pepper, you know, obviously essentials. This is the wild card right here though. Boy, this Lowry's, I know a lot of y'all black families out there know about this. This Lowry's right here, change your whole life. Well, that's a staple in the kitchen. Lowry's, and then what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna use a little bit of garlic powder, but that's about it. That's gonna, as far as seasonings go. So I'm gonna go ahead and season my beefless ground. Crack some salt. Some pepper. I usually go a little heavier on the pepper. I like pepper a lot. I'm gonna get some seasoned salt. And then we're gonna do a little bit of garlic powder. Just to give it a little something slight. You ain't gotta go too crazy with it. So that's it as far as seasonings go. We're gonna wait for this to heat up. Like I said, it takes about 4 to 5 minutes, so it should be done exactly when this rice is finished. And we'll wait till Alexa gives us the bell. Now we got the rice cooked, so that means our beefless ground is heated as well. All you have to do is get that kind of warm. You don't have to really cook it. It's not real meat, so you don't want to overcook it. So we got both of those done. We're gonna turn our burners off. Now it's all about preparing the meal. This is the most important part. So I have my meal prep trays right here, and what I'm gonna do, this over here. Spread all these bad boys out. Me and my girlfriend eat a lot, especially her. And you're just gonna get a nice considerable amount, you know. Spread it throughout evenly, and I'm placing it everywhere because I'm trying to do it fast for y'all. Let y'all know how fast and easy this is to cook. And the main thing I want to do with this series is like show y'all, don't be scared to try something new, you know. If you want to try something, do it. Who cares what anybody else say? Do what you want to do and do it successfully, because that's what we do over here. That's what we're going to spread, positivity and love. Now we're going to take our meatless ground, dump that in there. So this is where the spinach comes to play, just to finish off this nice little meal, you know what I'm saying? We got a nice sort of colors and whatnot. Put a little spinach in there. Spinach in this one. Indeed, I like to put cheese in mine to make this meal official. Really tastes really good. So as a vegetarian, you can actually eat dairy products. We don't drink milk and stuff like that, but we do still eat cheese. We're gonna eventually try to move towards being vegan, but for right now, you know, baby steps. That's what it's all about. Getting your goals, baby steps. I'm gonna take a little bit of cheese. Bang, bang, bang.
Give me a little less.
Do our bang, bang. Okay. Thank you. And then there's your meal right there, baby. Let's show these boys. So, that's what it's gonna look like. So you just take your bowl, you just mix everything up. Mix it all up. I'm spilling shit everywhere. Oh my goodness. Yeah, you just gonna mix everything up. Just like that. This is what the finished product looks like right here. I know y'all probably thinking like, dang, that man's eating rice, spinach, and beefless ground, but it is super good, tastes very well. And what I like to do in mine, I put a little hot sauce in mine, so that's what I'm gonna put. Y'all can put whatever sauce or whatever it is that you wanna put in yours, but I'm gonna show y'all what I put in mine. Got my Louisiana hot, just bust that open. Yep. Get a little dupa doop, like that. Maybe you want me to mix yours up?
Yes, please.
A little hot, or hot sauce?
A little less hot.
Take that, mix it up, and we got ourselves a meal, boys. Like I said, super easy, tastes good. If you guys want to try a vegan meal, this is my go-to right here. I usually eat this like 3 or 4 times a week. But like I said, super good. I'll go ahead and get a taste test for y'all, boys. One bite, never lie. Let's go. Boy. You want to slap your mama, it tastes so good. So I actually got a professional taste session with me too. That girl behind the camera, she beautiful. You know what I'm saying? She beautiful. She a professional taste tester. So I'm gonna go ahead and give her a little bite. Come here, baby, go ahead and get a bite. Go ahead and get a bite. You got it. Yum, 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 yum. Mmm, yummy. Yeah. So like I said, this is the first episode of many that we're gonna do in the kitchen with Mark. I plan on getting some special guests that we're gonna cook, and our meals will get better. This is just a little easy meal that you guys can cook on the fly if you rush for time or anything like that. You wanna try a vegetarian meal, this is one of my go-tos. So thank you guys for watching. Again, hit that like button, subscribe, and if you haven't watched my giveaway, go ahead to my last video. That's gonna be at the end of the video as well, that you can click on, like, comment, get to 100 likes, 100 comments. We're trying to bless somebody with a nice pair of Louis Vuitton Nike Air Force Ones. Love you guys. Have a blessed and prosperous day. We love you, baby. Keep growing. Woo!